But he's here with us doing projects out of our studio, Rapture Entertainment Worldwide. But what I want to tell you is that I want y'all to, you know, because those of you who don't have any criminal backgrounds, y'all lucky. But, you know, I got one. Hell, I ain't saying nothing. I'm a Chicago street thug.
No,
I'm sorry.
No.
I've been in Jacksonville, Florida for a long time. This is Jacksonville street thug.
I got one.
That's a weak video there. But anyway, my point is that none of us went without no sin, no problem. We've all sinned. So if you decide to look him up, please don't text me or email me or try to show me anything unless you can prove that he's not. Jermaine is taking him in. If y'all can go back, I'm gonna take you back to some of y'all might know. How many of y'all know what Jermaine was married to? Hazel.
Yeah.
And y'all remember what happened in that situation? Y'all don't? My camera's on, so I can't really say what I want to say. But anyway, if you look at it, you can tell what happened. I ain't got to say no more. But anyway, nobody, you know, you have some people in the family when stuff go bad, they throw you away because they're scared of it involved. So you're going to, like, so I want y'all to look at this. I want y'all to really go. His name is Andre Van. But he goes by Chappelle Jackson. So when y'all get home, look it up. You're going to see some bad stuff. But like I told you today downtown, yeah, like you drop my microphone back, it drops to the floor. But that was me back then, 20 years ago when I was young. I did all that crazy stuff, and then, you know, I did that because I had to take care of him. And his, the rest of his sisters and brothers, this, I didn't say I did, but anyway, they had to be taken care of. And I did Michael Mix by any means necessary, okay? But by the grace of God, they're all good. How many grandkids? 19 grandkids? Pretty close. Pretty close. When you put all of them together, it's about 19.
Not mine.
It's like that quick one. Not mine. But with all the daughters and sons I have, it's 19. And I'm proud of all of them. But what my point is, no matter what it's done, we take it in. And like I said, if anybody doesn't have any blemishes, you ain't never done nothing wrong in your damn life, you're lying, and the truth ain't in. But he who cast the first stone. So and I want y'all to look it up. But we've given him another opportunity to come back and, you know, make everything right. And he's doing that. He's got CDs. What is it? Let me see the show. Let me see. And I ain't got all this. I mean, move. This is his new CD. Now, this ain't free. I mean, it took a lot of money to do this. So, and I'm saying that it says, whatever you read about him, read the entire book. Don't look at the surface of what you see at the very first thing you look at. Look at everything. Then when you look at everything, you look at it in a whole other light. Because whatever that person was, he did it, and he admitted to it. But the other thing you don't know is, he wasn't in it by himself. He took these are available if y'all interested in them. Here he is. Chappelle Jackson. His name is Andre Van. This is Jermaine Jackson's blood son.
You better. You know what? No, nothing make y'all. You got Michael Jackson nephew and y'all ain't saying shit. I bet you be praying Elvis in here, you mother.
I'm getting out of here.